Yeah. Back up in your ass with a 20 sec. Don't wanna fuck with me. Yeah, we doing it like that.
It's a DPG thing. Corrupt from the SC. You wanna test me? Let's see if you'll survive 45 times. Like a hollow point headed for your dome. Take a couple steps, turn around in its own. Couldn't withstand the murderous mental. I subdue and then take two to your temple. When I cause holocaust from.
Hey, what up, YouTube? We at the gym, right? This is the crew called Muscle Factor. We out here waste, so we finna go take over their shit right quick. Show you how we take over crews. We're gonna come over here and we're gonna steal their weights.
Phone ever since I was born, not to ever love a bitch. Learn game after game, that's why we are the best. Motherfuckers be gangsta styles minute after minute, but soon as you did it, I smelled the nigga shit. Now what would you do?
What you do
if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do?
What you do
if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
Bitch, butterfly all day while I steady make my pay every single day in the LBC. Cruising through the east side, me and Lil Style in the back of a green 6-4 bustin' freestyle.
There's no escape, give me the papers in the tape case. How much money could a nigga make in one place? The review ain't shit new. You stupid motherfuckers can't fuck with my crew.
I see all these niggas trying to get with my kinfolk. Get so many busters on the west coast. And not to say the least, I see a few trick ass niggas laying low on the east coast. And the question is asked, do you wanna rap, scrap or blast? Cause that nigga dad, I'll be the first one to hit him. Oh yeah, fuck BG knockout and every nigga down with him. Cause I'm a natural born killer, and I still a hat. Motherfucker, cause it's like that.
Now what would you do
if you could fuck with me or my crew?
It's so many motherfuckers that I can include. Who's quick to blast motherfuckers in a feud? It doesn't make a difference, cause it's about who's the quickest on the draw to end all existence. For instance, let's take these ruthless fools in a pound in one room. Assume it's only for conversation, so let's conversate. Slip a nigga to 38 then dip. Empty out the clip, mind on set trip, cause niggas talk shit.
Now if a nigga had a prayer before a nigga died, would the nigga be dead or would he stay alive? And if I was in your shoes, would I survive? Probably not, you probably let your Glock go pop. Now drop to your knees and picture that nigga dad flowing in the breeze. Now
what would you do
if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in the motherfucking house.
What would you do if you could fuck with me or my crew?
But you can't, so don't even think about stepping in my motherfucking house, bitch.
From the twitch of the eyes, you can see the line. Just know it when you see it, cause it messes up the flow to the real feelings, you know. And I'd rather be sipping on a glass of wine. Can you feel yourself in the ring with Everlast?
I gotta watch you. Getting it. I can't wait. In the house.
Every bitch has his own. Cock blockers come in every color, even blue. Yeah, this is true. Trying to fuck your woman and even you. Now what the fuck would you do, motherfucker?
What would you do?